In science class, we were learning about simple machines.
Rube Goldberg machine is a combination of simple machines to make a larger machine, and their end goal is to take a tack and pop a balloon. And so they're creating multiple simple machines in combination to have that end goal come to fruition.
We're basically learning about all the, like, how everything is made within simple machines and compound, and how they both help each other and how they help us within daily life.
It allows them to look at their own strengths and to work as a team and to just put together what they see as an intricate machine and to see how the pieces work together.
I'm using cardboard. I'm using a little ping pong ball for part of my project for the beginning. I'm also using pulley, which is one of the simple machines. We made our own pulleys with like CDs and a rope, and those are the materials we're using. And I'm using cardboard, CDs, and rope.
I could really see who had put a lot of thought into it and who was ready to get started building today.
It's nice to just have freedom within building stuff, because whenever you have a limited amount of stuff, it's really difficult to like open your imagination and figure out what you really want to do.
It reminds me of Tom and Jerry, because like Tom used to do it all the time, and it's cool because like it's hard and you really have to think about it and you really have to plan it, and it just like it gives you like that good responsibility.